Now we are going to have a children's story. Many of you may not know about Manidhar, but he worked in Rudra school and he's a good storyteller. You will be surprised. So all children, please come up and sit friend with our big child, Sam Dyson and Greta. You may be seated there.
Thank you, Uncle Rasko, for giving me this opportunity. Well, children, please come up. I want to ask all the children, do you have a pet?
Yeah.
Yes. What are you? What's your pet?
Dogs.
Do you have any pets at home?
Fish.
Do you have a fish?
Skipper.
Wow, that's...
What's your dog's name?
Randy, Goldie, and Rambo.
Oh.
Three dogs.
Anyone? You have a pet?
Well, there was a girl named Maya. She had also pets. She loved pets. But they were unique pets. If anybody can guess, I'll give you 1-2 seconds to guess. What were the unique kind of pets there? Just guess. Why guess?
A dog.
No, you're almost there.
Hello?
Turtle. Wow, that's a good guess. Anybody?
Cat?
No.
A bear?
No.
One last time. There
we go. A fish?
Wow, almost close now.
Frog?
Oh, almost. No, she had spiders. Maya loved spiders. She always wanted to see them very closely. And so one day her father got her a couple of spiders. And the spiders, she kept it in her front yard, then later on kept it in a box. And then in a few days, the spiders were big. She loved spiders because they needed a kind of a web. She loved to see the webs that are being formed by the spiders. So one day, as she was looking at the spiders and observing, she screamed, "Daddy, my spiders are not eating. They are very, very weak." And Daddy was like a little bit annoyed. Probably it was not his good day. So he was drinking an alcohol. You know what's alcohol? A bad, strong drink that really is bad. So what he does with his anger, he dips all the spiders in his alcohol. And Maya was crying, but spiders were very, very resistant to these all kind of things. Some spiders were not able to move, but later on, a few hours, spiders started moving, but when they were walking this way and that way, just. And later on, in a few hours, they started forming a web. The web was not a perfect web. They were making webs all around, this way and that way, not an organized way, as a regular spider does. Why? Can you guess?
Drunk?
Yes.
Spiders were drunk. Oh man, you got it. So spiders were drunk. This is what happens. In Bible, Proverbs 21, it says, "Wine is a mocker, strong drink is raging, and whosoever is deceived, thereby is not wise." So, each of you have a talent. God has given you a talent. But if you have not only one, if you eat too much, if you have a strong drink, or in any case, if you have even a bad thoughts, your talents will come out organized and perfect as God has ordained you or God has given you. So keep God and always pray before you start. Then you will be a glorifying person. God also will be happy and will bless you all. Thank you.